from Seattle, Washington, finishing his first Cascade Crest. Welcome back, Martin.
Great job.